Next is regarding the unit of measurement of atmospheric pressure. ATM is the popular unit of atmospheric pressure. One ATM is equal to 760 mm of mercury coil. One ATM is equal to 1.013 into 10 raised to power 5 Pascal. Next, what are the factors that affect the pressure? Pressure mainly depends upon two factors, that is thrust and area of surface. We can say that in simple language, pressure is directly proportional to thrust. If more the thrust, more is the pressure. Less thrust, less is the pressure. Similarly, in the another relation, pressure is inversely proportional to the surface area. If surface area increases, pressure becomes less. If surface area decreases, pressure becomes more. To prove that, here is an activity that shows that pressure depends on the thrust. For this, our requirements are plaster of Paris, container of water and tray bricks. What we have to do? Firstly, we have to place the bricks on wet plaster of Paris, single and double. One brick and two bricks together, one above another. Then after some time, then we allow to plaster of Paris dry up. It is observed that single brick sinks less into the plaster of Paris, but the bricks placed one above other sink deeper into the plaster of Paris. So it proves that more the thrust on surface, more is the pressure. In double bricks, two bricks, thrust quantity increases. So pressure also increases as comparison to single brick. Next is related to the area of surface on which the thrust acts. For this, we have taken paperweight, pencil, styrofoam sheet. Firstly, we have to place sharp pointed end of the pencil towards styrofoam and place the paperweight over the blunt end on the pencil. And then we have to reverse the condition. Now we have to place the blunt end of the pencil towards styrofoam and paperweight towards the sharp pointed end of the pencil. What we have to observe? We have to observe the impression made by the pencil on the foam. What do you think that impression made by pencil, in which condition it show deep impression, much deepest impression? Definitely in case of first. Why? Because pressure is more here as the area of contact of pointed end of the sharp pencil with the styrofoam is less. But in the second condition, area of contact is more, so pressure is less. So in these two conditions, in the first condition, when pencil sharp and pointed end makes contact with styrofoam, made deeper impression in the styrofoam as comparison to the second condition. So it proves that smaller the area, smaller the surface area, greater will be the pressure.